When I see people who don't sometimes have the results in leadership, it's because they've taken shortcuts. I had a friend one time tell me that the longest distance between two points is a shortcut, and I think that's very true. So I think all leaders count the price. They understand that it's going to continually be uphill, and it's okay with them. And it's okay with them because the prize that's before them is greater than the price that they're paying today.